Oh, this sounds interesting. Why do I hear gunfire at the sanctuary? Somewhere. Alright, where's Sturgis?
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Death claw. I've had a bad week, Deathclaw.
Now.
Where's Sturgis?
Preston tells me you found a way into the Institute.
That's right. I was hoping I'd find something worthwhile after all the time I spent cracking the encryption. And I did. One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the whole Institute complex. Including the older sections that used to be part of CIT. Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater, and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger. But there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this, or nothing.
Why is he walking away from you while I'm trying to talk to him?
Preston tells me you found a way into the Institute.
That's right. I was hoping I'd find something worthwhile after all the time I spent cracking...
Bethesda!
And I did. One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the whole Institute complex. Including the older sections that used to be part of CIT. Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater, and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger, but there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this, or nothing.
What? If you don't stop moving...
Preston tells me you found a way into the Institute.
That's right. I was hoping I'd find something worthwhile after all the time I spent cracking the encryption. And I did. One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the
honestly,
whole Institute.
Honestly, this is just ridiculous.
Including the older sections that used
Why does he walk away
CIT?
Before I can answer him?
Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the
Piper,
river.
Grab him.
Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger. But there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this or nothing.
How do I get past the security grate?
You gotta be kidding me! I'm gonna knock you out, Sturgis!
Preston tells me you found a way into the Institute.
That's right. I was hoping I'd find something worthwhile. One of the... Turns out they're still using an old...
Uh-huh.
Its entrance is...
Uh-huh.
But there is...
How do I get past the security grate?
Oh, right. I found the code that should open it. So all you have to do is survive the trip. Now, as soon as you get in there, you need to access the main relay control and use this holotape to teleport everybody into the Institute.
Okay. Let's go dump off whatever junk we have. Do this thing. I don't know. We need artillery. You never know. This should be the, then we'll take, keep the grenades. At least three more coursers died trying to... I say died because they really are synthetic. Biologicals. All right, let's do this thing. No, I don't want the nuclear option. That's just sick. Kaboom. So we're going to kill our son again here, just so you realize. I tried to talk to him, and he declared war on me. How many bullets we got in the gun? 500, some odd. We'll switch to the Overseer's Guardian anyway. Where is this pipe? Do you have multiple things open here? Okay, there's water. I said this was gonna be easy. Let's save, because you know what? You can drown in these suits.
Get some, hey, motherfucker! Something's out there.
My aim is that bad. What do you got? Just quit sliding down. I want you to count that now. Isn't doing her all that good, although it does show where the stuff is. Okay, we're still, we've got a mission here. Okay, it's starting to curve. Now I've got the Aqua Boy perk. This looks like we made it in. See, the Aqua Boy perk is great here because breathing, that don't matter. Assuming we're in the right pipe, which it looks like we're in the right pipe because it actually did something when we walked into it. At this point, I'm going to put away all the thoughts of, well, you know, my character is killing his son, and what does he feel like doing all this? Maybe he's thinking he can go in there and find him. We need some light here. Shovel tested. Mother approved. Spiral. Scorch. Speech. Shadow. Enrage. Direct. Come on. Moving gladly.
Through.
Is this the way in? No, it's just a get stuff place. Bottle caps, shotgun shells, frag grenades, a recon sniper rifle. And I guess a pulse mine. We'll leave the junk. I can always get more junk. Pipes? Am I on my own here? Where am I going now? I beat something and nothing happened. Okay, let's get out here, save. Cause I don't know about you, but now where am I going? Another tunnel. Piper is nowhere to be found. Did you drown? Well, she's essential. She can't die. Okay, she'll have to catch up. I have no idea where she is or what she's hung up on. That's a hatch. I might have to get out of this whole section until I get to a different load screen and then she'll appear. I don't need your cans, I don't need any of your crap. I need some Simpax. I only have 700.
Yes.
Mining helmet, you can have it. So I'm looking for any bobbleheads or anything like that. She should be nearby at this point. What the hell was that? Freaking mole rat. Take the duct tape. Driver, come on. You are completely immortal as far as this game is concerned. You should be catching up. Or is this the kind of thing where this becomes a solo mission she can't follow? Blew all his arms and legs off. this little final battle is giving you a little bit of everything, isn't it? Bottle cap. It is about time you showed up for the party. I'm gonna let her execute him. I'm apparently doing a lot of like limb damage. Fusion cell, radiated blood, gold watch, and okay, you know what we need to do here? The problem is I don't want to damage her in the process. Close range, it's not like you have to aim all that much. Well, we're definitely in trouble.
Position cannot be properly defended. Haste is necessary.
Is someone present?
Crawling. Treasure. Frequent shoulder. Frequent shoulder. Slightly greenery invented. Thieves, believes. Charisma. Checkpoint Bravo. Breach detected. Barometric drop detected. Pipe section, blah blah. Please conduct repairs after fixing leaks and blah 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 blah. Open the door as we go in to kill stuff.
Quick work of that.
Are you attempting an ambush?
Yeah! Now you know you're in trouble when they give you weapons. Yeah, this is classic video game. You know you're going for the boss battle. What's here?
Hello?
Yeah, I'm not sure which way we're supposed to go in. Dish rag. I need a wonder glue aura.
I am detecting stealth activity.
Yeah, detect my ass in there.
We were not found them and they do not look friendly.
They don't look alive either.
Hey.
Cell, leave the guns. We got enough guns. Come down here. I love how the red arrows tell you where to go. I don't know, do we have supposed to go back in through the tunnel? I think so. Clack, clack, clack. We'll have a fresh clip whenever this happens. What the heck? Oh, another hatch. Oh, look where we are. Doesn't this look cool? Battlefield holotape. Institute relay targeting sequence. Institute, that's gotta be it, don't you think? Institute relay targeting sequence? Bring him on in. Who we got? Preston Garvey. Looks like, well, maybe not. Let's stir just in a couple of minutes.
Man, that was something else.
Oh, there he is.
I guess I'm still in one piece. Everybody else made it? Good. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
They think they're better than us.
They should have read their history. That hasn't ever turned out well. In any case, here we are. No turning back now. You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely.
That's a big one.
You get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Just make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We're not here to commit mass murder. We better hurry. They're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sturgis, you'd better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. We need that thing running as soon as possible.
Pull us okay. That's to go to the reactor. Well, we don't have to blow the reactor. Old robotics. You know, if we don't blow the reactor until, you know, everything's over with. But if we could find Father. Let's go around. No, let's do this. Gang, let's back it up. I know where Father is. And then we can let's go optional here. Let's issue the evacuation order. I want that. Okay. I know I just saved, but I'm gonna save again in case I'm screwing this up. I don't know, they might have locked that down. So we're going to have to take this path then, go around and then up. I'm sure it'll be on a rail. We'll be okay. Yields moment brings.
There we go.
For once, we can deactivate some turrets without having to shoot them first.
Movement detected. Curious.
Okay, you know what we're gonna do here? Shoot them all away. Don't even care about the ammo. Didn't I turn those off? We made a point of that. Don't care. This one takes a fusion cells. Why would you have bottle capture? Robot.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Destroyed synth detected.
What was that? Anybody see him?
Front control to the robbers. Problem. Succeed.
Nice.
Just someone gonna flank us from behind here. Let's see. Clickety clack. I only got one round. This is old robotics.
I thought I saw something.
Is someone present? Hello? Engaging.
Ah! Piper.
Got this.
Level up, we'll deal with that later. In case you need a fusion core, and I always do. So I always carry 50 of them. Bioscience. We're going in for bioscience.
They prefer it down here.
Man, I... Let's do this!
I think that's where they go.
Excuse me. You're coming at me with a stick? Institute into the main area. Man, this is it. This is the end of the game for the most part.
Hostile.
Where's the cursor coming from? Let's go to life sciences. We blow the hell out of all of it. Aim for it. I'm not even taking much health loss. Die, 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 die. Ooh. Institute scientists got in the way. Advanced systems? No, we're not going to advanced systems yet. I got some place to go, guys. There's gotta be a... Well, they got some of the stuff locked down. So, I can't just go up to Father, huh? Alright, which way are we going? Okay.
Hey there, General. Found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it from here.
For that talk?
Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
Well, we can do that. You guys keep shooting stuff. Here's the heavy stuff. Coming up. We got Piper and Preston side to side blasting the crap out of stuff. The nice thing about the laser gun on Piper is it shows you where the enemies are. Come on. Here we go. There's where it gets heavy.
I didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
I'm sorry it's come to this, Sean.
You're sorry? You can't be that sorry if you are here going through with it. It's not enough that I lay here dying.
Yeah.
Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
Let's go with the greater good.
It's for the greater good. The Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. You've spent time up there. You know as well as I that it's doomed. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Okay, let's save this, because we're gonna go yellow here.
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Sean.
All our work laid to waste. There's nothing more to say.
Sean, I'm sorry that it's come to this.
It's too late to be sorry.
Son.
You've doomed humanity. You know that. There's nothing more to say.
Are you in any pain?
Yes, of course. But that will end soon enough, won't it? All thanks to you.
Sean.
Just get out. There's nothing more to say.
I wish there was some other way.
You've made that impossible. The Commonwealth can have only one fate now.
You've made that impossible. You won't listen to me. You never listened to me. Shut down the synths. The override's been overridden.
All right. Good job. Looks like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Son.
All our work laid to waste. There's nothing more to say.
Sure. Sorry that it's come to this.
It's too late to be sorry.
All right. Nothing left to do but be a man of action now. Yeah,
attention
dead set.
All personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Not all of them. I'm not in a good mood.
Find him!
Action
go!
You must be terminated.
Help me! Come on! Please proceed to your planet evacuation.
I told her.
So, Miss Lee has not gotten out.
Take care of this place once and for all. Someone help!
Attention all personnel. Evacuation. Authorization 1.
Hell yeah!
R-3-1. Please
Yeah, we're not gonna shoot the scientist necessarily. Sometimes get run in the way. I mean, you know, these things happen. It's just...
About time we took the fight to the Institute.
This isn't what I was expecting the Institute to look like.
This must be the reactor.
We'll cover you while you plant the charge. We only get one shot at this, remember?
Where's the reactor?
This must be the reactor.
We'll cover you while you plant the charge. We only...
I think I got something over here.
Okay, here we go! This time...
Having those shut down makes it a lot easier. My last chance at our court. Going down around here. Come on. Into this door. We got a decontamination arch and a lot of bad guys. Yeah, legendary is mutated, but his legs are blown off. Inventory aid. Yeah, we might as well use a stealth boy, right? Why not? They do. This is a little cooler stuff.
Every shot
counts. Get up there and get him. Okay. We are close. Okay, so we need to initiate the reactor shutdown sequence. We had talked to Preston Garvey. Where the heck is Preston Garvey? I guess we should clean
it. I never imagined any place like this.
It's really unimaginable. Well, someone imagined it because we're playing the game, otherwise, you know. Oh, Institute scientist, something bad happened there. Madison Lee. I wanted to save Madison Lee. But the cost of that was too high. Had to have destroyed the railroad.
We need to get out of here and fast before they figure out what we've done. Sturgis, you reading me? We're done down here. Zap us back to the relay room. Okay, let's move.
I gotta walk? Okay. What I gotta learn. Wouldn't you take the general first? I'm the general. Yeah. And he knows Preston longer. You know, it's... We haven't hung out enough.
All right, Sturgis, we're done. Get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, I would, man.
Please, Dad, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
Says he's the general's son.
All right, you can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes, I mean it. Now let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
Let's get out of here.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Attention all personnel. Evacuation.
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site. Then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. See you on the other side.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
All right. Looks like we did it without any kind of casualties. Here we go. The moment of truth. The final moment where we finish the game.
Sturgis figured this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
So here we have it. Get a view of everything. There it is, right about there. Do you think Sean's passed away yet? Well, when I hit this button, am I gonna kill my own son? Nora, I've done my best. I did what I promised. I found him. But he was more lost than I could have imagined. I did what I could. It's up to you now. Meet him on the other side. Show him how things are supposed to really be. And we'll both pray for his soul. Did I hit the button hard enough? Oh, I just armed it. Wow.
Wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back.
I know the world has changed, but the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Like down there in the smoke.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
Really?
So that's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
Yeah. We gave everyone a chance to get out.
Good. I thought so. It was just watching that explosion. Just hope as many people as possible got out. I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war. But now, the war against the Institute is over. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
The Institute wasn't the Commonwealth's only problem. We've still got plenty to do.
I couldn't have said it better myself, General. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it. We deserve to enjoy our victory. But soon enough, it's going to be time to get back to work.
Man, just that quickly. Look at this. There's hardly any sign of the smoke. Well, this is what I wanted. Does Piper have any thoughts?
Hmm? Hey, Piper.
I can't believe it. The Institute's gone. Do you know what this means?
Sarcastic?
That the Commonwealth is finally safe.
Exactly. It means no more kidnappings. No more sleepless nights, terrified your neighbors plotting against you. No more fear, thanks to you. We don't have to be afraid anymore.
They don't have to be afraid thanks to us. I never could have done this by myself.
True. But the Institute was around for a long time before you got here. Not anymore. Welcome to day one of the new Commonwealth.
All right, that was satisfying. Let's check in with some people here. I think the railroad should know.
All of you. It's all our asses if you are.
Well, does Piper count?
Desdemona.
Well, if it isn't the General of the Minutemen, the Destroyer of the Institute, Liberator of the Synths. My only regret is we couldn't have been there when you did it.
We could have used you.
From what I hear, you Minutemen did just fine without us. We got the synths out of the Institute, but the news isn't all good. Hate runs deep in the Commonwealth. A hatred of everything to do with the Institute. A hatred of synths. When people realized what was happening, we mobilized quickly. And rescued most of the synths, but there were casualties.
I'll order the people to stop.
They're vigilantes and bigots. They don't recognize anyone's laws, not even yours. So we do what we've always done. We work in secret. Our safe houses are bursting with synths. If you're up for it, we could use your help in smuggling them out of the Commonwealth. But even if you don't, everyone in the railroad owes you a tremendous debt.
Never expected the Minutemen would be capable of taking out the Institute. Next time you run it off,
I'm occupied at the moment. We'll speak later.
You're occupied? I just did your job for you.
Excuse me, Elder Maxson.
I can't talk right now. I have a lot on my mind.
A lot on your mind? Should be happy. Should be thrilled.
Getting a bit of twitch on Prop 3. Adjusting torque.
I'm gonna try to get out of here around this way.
We're getting a 3% seat tilt. Adjusting.
That's bizarre. Well, there's one final bit of epilogue here. Well, two final bits of epilogue.
Your emotions appear to be an anomaly in your programming. Perhaps you should have them purged. Lead on. There's so much ahead to discover. Rust-proof, radiation-proof, and a lifetime supply of power.
Number one, where's the kid?
I wish there were cars that worked. It would be really fun to drive them.
Oh, they got him a nice outfit.
You're looking for trouble, I hope.
Hey, Sean.
Dad, I was so worried. I thought I'd never see you again. Is it true? Did you really blow up the Institute? Why would you do that?
They were dangerous, Sean. To everyone in the Commonwealth.
Yeah, that's what Sturgis said. As long as you don't leave me, it'll be okay. You're not gonna leave me, right?
Don't worry, kiddo. I'm here for you.
Okay. Oh, before I forget, Father, he told me to give this to you. I didn't listen to it, so I don't know what it says. But I think it's important.
A pleasure to see you again, sir.
You should be able to walk up, right?
Hope you ain't one of them synths. You're a spy.
Oh, no, I'm not a synth. You don't have to worry about the synths anymore. Which even the coursers, if there's any left out there. That's interesting. I wonder if there's still any coursers out there.
Self-diagnostic complete. Deserves more. He has been reprogrammed to believe he is your son. It is my hope that you will take him with you. I would only ask that you give him a chance. A chance to be part of whatever future awaits the Commonwealth.
Yeah. That's kind of an interesting thing, because on the one hand... Oh, shut up, robots. Shut up, robots! I gotta go someplace where there's no robots.
You do your job. I'll do mine.
Monitoring the Commonwealth is proving to be quite rewarding. What a fascinating...
Oh, shut up. What whatever future the Commonwealth holds, huh? Well, whatever future that is, it's going to be complicated, somewhat militant, but there will be hope. There's always hope. The war never changes. And hope doesn't change either. Oh, and there's one more thing I have to do. So, not this. Where is it? Over here we are. Should be under large cages. But first of all, let's get this up. We definitely want a beta wave emitter. Wire that in. Keep everything mellow. Cat key, let's see. Now we want Deathclaw and the Mirelurk, Rad Scorpion, Yao Guaino. Is it a medium cage? Gorilla cage. This is a biggie. Where do we want? We want to put some place where we have power. Maybe this would keep people from falling off. Yeah, it's real close here. Let's take it over here. Because, you know, the gorilla needs some room. And believe it or not, nothing makes people happier than a pet gorilla. Switch the power pile on. That's what we need. Doesn't have to be a big power pile on. See, and that says it's got power. Off. And that's off. Okay. So now, somewhere along the line, we'll have gorillas. Oh, here you go.
Hey.
Where to?
Piper.
You could use a pick-me-up.
I could use you to get out of the power armor.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
You got it.
This unit is currently in factory default mode. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Sure. That would be great.
Acknowledged. Personality subroutine activated. A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
No.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Okay, what do we need here? We need the leg, all the damage stuff. Titanium helmet. Keep the rifle. Not too much damage this time. We'll leave it there for right now. The other one's wrecked too. Well, anything I say now is going to be anticlimactic. All I can say, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.